going to be reviewing two face products. One is the green mask stick, and the second one is the face brush from off Amazon. I forgot what it was called. So before we get things started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel and click that bell so you can get notified when I upload videos. Okay, so first things first, I am going to wipe my face down with apple cider vinegar. You guys, I've gotten a new, I had Curology before. Comment down below if you've ever used Curology. I've had it before, but I had to stop using it because it was a little bit too expensive for me. But I got back on it and my box should come this time, probably next week or this week, one of the two. So comment down below if you've ever used Curology and let me know. So I am going to be, so everything, well, I hit the box. The box was in, I believe, Chinese. So I did Google Translate and I think the directions are like in small on the other side of the box, on the other side of the box. So I think it said to, you like put it on your face and then wait 30 minutes. So I'm gonna do that. So if you all have ever seen this stick before, it's been on Instagram and Facebook for advertisement. I've seen it. If you've seen, like, they put it on their face and the little black dots come out, I guess it's like all the dirt and everything. So I'm going to be doing that. Like I've said before, I don't really have too much going on my forehead, so I'm just gonna do my cheeks and my chin. So we are going to wait 30 minutes, and once that 30 minutes is over, come back, wash it off, and see if I have like the little dots on it. So when we come back, that's what, well, when I come back, that's what we're going to look for. Okay, see you in 30 minutes. Okay, so my 30 minutes are up. As you can see, there are no black spots or tiny little dots on my face from all the dirtiness in my face. So I want to wash this off. Okay, so the next face product is the face brush. It has silicone bristles on the front and it's like a little face massager on the back. It has four levels of vibration. I'm not gonna show you that right now. I'm just gonna go to the second level because I like that level best. So I am going to use this with the Bure Witch Hazel. I did a video on that and I will put it in the up top. So first things first, I like to wet it with hot water, very hot water, and then like pump this. Okay, so first things first is the green mask stick. I don't like it. I don't think I'm gonna be using it ever again because it goes on smooth, yes, but after you put it on and you wait like the 30 minutes or whatever, it feels very icky. Like your face is just very, very dirty and I don't like that. Yeah, I just don't like that. One, two, I also don't like that it was a false advertisement because I was willing to, you know, see like the little black spots come up out of my face from when I'm using it, but it didn't happen. So I really, that's what really made me not really, really like it. That and because it made my face feel even more dirty than it already felt. So this will be a 0 out of 10 because I just don't like it. And because of those reasons. Next is the, face brush. I like that it has two sides. So one for the cleaning of the face and one for just massaging. And I like that it has four settings because I like that it has four settings. It also came with a little clear stand. So instead of me just having to put it face down flat on any other surface, it can just stand up. So I kind of like that. I also like that it felt like it was getting into my pores like it should have. Like it was really cleaning my face with the beret. And it left a very good tingly feeling right after. So I would give this a 10 out of 10. This was on Amazon, this and the green mask clay. This was on Amazon, I think, in like three other colors, pink, blue, and I believe a red. They also have others. I think they have like a body scrub. It's much larger than this, and that comes with three, I'll put up four, why did I do that? It comes with three attachments to it. So you got like a loofah, exfoliator, and I believe it has like the massage, and a massager on the back. And then the other side just looks like this as well. And they have like a lot of these in different ways you can use them. So I will put this and the green mask clay down in the link below. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time.